sitting still now?
Huh?
Am I sitting still?
You're breathing, but I can accept that. Big John.
He'll be in now. He starts him. He'll be going in next inning now. I can't. I don't know who this batter is. Ryan, eh? Four?
No. Radar.
That's right, gee. Again.
It's seven, huh?
Second to first.
Seven.
Turn two.
Yeah, seven.
There's Dale. If he gets there, it's Dale. That's what made him nervous the last time. He said, check the runner and you let the guy go to first.
You don't sit down, Cam?
No.
Ooh, stretching.
Throw it, trying to give it. Okay, I'm all set now.
Okay. Well, that's that new kid, Tim.
Up to bat?
Yes, the one Mickey's going to use for guard and B team.
Oh, okay.
Didn't think of his last name.
Oh, shit, no.
I know he's got one. Where's he going, home?
Struck out.
There's only one out.
No, two, he just struck out.
Oh, he did?
Now this is a Ryan boy, isn't it?
Plays at first!
Yep. Soon, baby.
Plays at first!
I'll get a little action now.
Yeah.
This little thing smacks me right in the lens.
Johnny's doing the bases.
That's where he should be.
Fun ball.
No. Almost. 3-2. I think he'd be a little more accurate if he took just a little more time between pitches.
History.
See, they're a young team. I guess they're mostly 10 and 11. They've only got a few 12.
McIntyre moving Dale so he's right in the line of fire. You see that? You move that. Oh, I'll be jiggered. We got a better shot of Jay. Holy cow, did you see that glare walking across the field? You're not gonna stay Johnny, are
you? Who?
Johnny?
No.
I could be dead meat.
It takes him forever to get to the plate, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Man, if they want to go, looks like they don't want him back. Oh, he's scared.
Come on, Heather, you gotta stay in there now.
Guy came back and out on plate.
The girl.
Oh, is it a girl?
Yeah, Heather.
Oh, okay. Yeah, she's a little scared.
Where are you going?
One.
I know, that's all we got.
How come?
Anybody else?
Kids are making all too much money nowadays, huh?
Yeah, they're working for Great American.
True.
Come on, Jason. Jason.
I will. I forgot that they had baseball, but I've been to every field. It's the last one. Right?
Yeah, I don't know how you call it.
You're scared. That fuel was scared to death.
Oh, I know.
How come you couldn't find them up?
No, I did. Sean's been looking. I've had the other kids that we got at the other field looking. You know, can't find anybody. Everybody's playing something. That's the hard part.
You know? Oh, already? This is Mike Maynard, right?
Oh, is he up again?
Can you eat?
No.
See, I could have been flipping them for you.
Yeah, you could have.
Merry-go-round is getting started. Yeah. Yeah.
Is that the old song here? We go loop de loop.
This is going to be bad. Could have got 8 pounds.
Crap when you get attacked by a knick-knack. This is Charlie Reitman, Popsy.
Is it?
You know Charlie Reitman?
Mm-hmm. Right there, right there.
There goes that sucker.
Come on, Jace.
I tell you, you gotta be an owl to keep up with this sport.
No, guy got me up first.
Ooh, ooh. Well, now Max got radar over here in a way. Man.
I like to see it up there. Like you?
Yep.
All right.
Yeah, that's why I miss it.
Oh, yeah. As well with the middle one.
Yeah, the big one's giving me problems.
Yeah. They made a new. See that stand where they stand? But as soon as they are out, the guy should be on his way.
Seriously?
There's been ball hit yet, has there?
No.
Look how many kids over there covering. Three of them. Can't hear the amp, can you?
Don't know
what's going on. Right?
This is that line, boy.
Wait, that was in the glove.
Go, 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 go! Stay
Yeah, Mac moved radar again.
We've got another winning one.
Good swing, buddy. Good swing.
It was a quick pitch of strength. You saw him, Craig.
Comes that Tim Ryan.
Yep.
Doug, be ready.
Well, it's first time up.
Yeah. Anyway, he's putting in so late.
That was Doug Williams.
Max said it's going to be a long game.
We're all going to be long. See, now the manager, that manager can't be on the field. He's got to be behind that screen. Tell these guys a few things.
Huh?
Oh, Jim's over there too, so I can't see. I didn't think they could be on the field.
Get that son of a biscuit someplace.
Yeah.
Remember Dead Rod?
Yeah, he was in.
Who's his baby?
We put a whole bunch of dirt around by the screen there so that the ball hits him and stays in there. I see Jason's catching. His pants seem to be different colors.
Yeah, they're dirtier.
The socks or something. No, the socks. That's what it is.
Yeah, red socks on.
Right.
Probably didn't pick up his socks from Popsies. Harry, do something with that ball. Tim scored.
I think I'm taking these pictures, see when they see them. I don't want to get too good a picture.
Yeah, you're just mad because Mickey fired you and hired me, and now you're trying to ruin my films. Yep, Mac move radar again.
How did you make it, Jane?
it up, Charlie. Get it up. Good, that gets footy out of the way. See that? Thad's so used to covering that bag that nobody's on, he's still covering the bag. You see him?
Natural tendency.
That's right.
Christ, if he does hit a ball, I don't think it'll get as far as Charlie.
You're terrible tonight, Jack. Comes the sun.
Yep.
Look out, Betty.
This is it. We make this out. It's official.
Oh yeah.
What's the matter, Jack? Getting cool?
No, I am. I'm still wearing the jacket. It's a real nice thing. I thought it was going to be real nice.
Come on, Jace. Now just like
nothing.
Maynard has six all the time, don't you?
Yep.
Huh?
I wouldn't bowl if I couldn't get six all the time.
We only used to bowl three games.
Oh. Gotta do it in three.
That was a struggle some nights. Good play.
they only play six, don't they?
Yeah.
Or maybe it's just three innings or four. Now, who's this one up? This is Ryan. This is that?
No, that's Ryan.
Yeah. Radar.
That's radar, right.
Yep.
Then put it up. Putting up now, yeah. He knows it too, look at him.
Score if he got on me.
What's that now? After you quit.
It's four so far. This
you still two down, huh? With two or one.
Right.
How's that, Maynard?
Oh, boy. I'm getting seasick.
I think my wife.
She's packing
her,
up.
Packing
I don't
her
blame
grip.
Her. I'm going with her. Jesus. Right. Jesus Christ, why aren't you out there playing?
Good. And he still dropped.
Nice show
for
Mr. Maynard?
Yes, it was.
but he's getting along. That would have been the idea. I'm talking to you.
Did you tell the wife about that?
Yeah, she said that. I told her some of the heavier ones, she said, weighed about 3 or 4 pounds. She said, well, you're kidding. She says, these are all in your bracket, so you can't kid me.
I like a one, I like a one or two.
Yeah, that's all right. God, the rest of the rat is up to me.
Judy could eat the whole thing by herself.
Really? I like watermelon. My
wife likes it.
I wait till it gets a little higher. 4 or 8 little cheap.
Well, the crab is still green.
I bet you thought I was a real jerk.
You the boy in the store?
Yeah.
Hardly big enough to be in minor league, much more in little league. Is that him?
No, that's the pitcher now.
That was the pitcher. Take care, Tim.
Kid don't even know if all 4 he looks at the coach and...
Yeah.
Said all he's going to run is his mouth.
Well, he does that real well.
And that's what I told him.
He's famous for that.
But he said when we get here, that's all I'm running. Woody, maybe I'll pick that guy out a second.
Come on.
Got him.
Thank you.
David.
Whatchamacallit's off of the t-shirt.
Who's third baseman? With the jacket.
guy. I burnt his supper up, so.
Thanks.
All right. Tell her what you did yesterday with the chocolate cake, baby.
Did you ever broil a cake? Turn the broiler on by mistake?
No, I... Well, first off, I made the cake. I dumped it in the pan on the table. And I put it in the toaster and I set the timer for the cake. And I was doing something up here. I had the timer set for about 10 minutes. I had to look on the table and look at the cake.
Oh!
So, finally I got the cake in the oven.
Keep him in there, man!
It's a chocolate cake. I have a diet for beef and chocolate cake.
You should hear. She was getting it back.
Jim says, Mom, you got any recipe now? Broiled cake? Salt, do that in garbage, and Jamie needs some brownies.
Ooh.
And I bought a little $6 And they had an orange frosting, pineapple frosting, walnut, cherry. So I bought the chocolate
kids haven't even had a ball hit to them at all, you know that tonight?
No.
Haven't had a ball.
What did you eat at this stage in the game, huh?
What did you eat yesterday?
Yeah, we barbecue chicken on the grill.
Oh, did you?
Johnny almost, I thought he was going to burn it off the grill. I wanted to turn the grease off, so I found something in mind. I was going to get grease off the grill there.
Only one more out. One more out, it's over. These kids won't know what happened if a ball hits them. They won't know how to react. No, they play a different team, I think.
Oh, that's right, too. Defense is a very boring game.